Okay, so gonna do the mixed media morsels for March. This month's prompt is birds. So I'm just gonna put down this tissue paper. I feel like I need to come up with something else because I've got an idea of what I want to do, but it's really simple. Maybe too simple, so. Maybe I have to think of something to add. Maybe not. I don't know. There we go. I'm going to let that dry and then I'll be back. So, I decided to add another layer. This isn't quite dry yet, but it doesn't matter. Another layer of interest. So we're going to pop down this napkin that I've got. Don't know, some of it might not show up, but some of it will, which will be very nice. Good. I guess it's sticking there, isn't it? Add some more feathers to that bit. Looks a bit barely. So I'll add some there. Now I will let that dry and I'll be back. Okay. So I've fussy cut my main images out that I want from one of those colouring books. But I just had an idea to add some black and white to the background. If I can find the end of this washi tape. Did this for one of my inspiration prompts. I think it was this month. And we're gonna go like this, rip it in half, not evenly. Fiddly. There we go. Just pop it to one side a second. And And here we go. Bit to the top. Add a bit to the bottom. A little bit of interest to the border. Cut the opposite edges. And then I'm going to use the glue stick to glue my birds down. Here, stuck to me now. There we go. Now I'm going to grab pens falling outside there. Let's grab Stabilo Woody. A bit scribbling underneath the birds. Water brush that has water in it, this one. Too much pigment there, so we'll lift it up. Forget how dark these crayons are.
I have my uses.
It's not brilliant, but it's better. Yeah. It's just... It's watching Gilmore Girls again.
Yeah. I've just been watching that since this morning.
Yeah. I think I'll get it for Christmas. What about our birthday presents?
Oh wait, oh, this is the day before mine, you've done it yet.
There we go. I think we need some more colour in the background. It's not. Making me happy right now. So what colours do we need? Let's have a look. More pinks, my favourite colour purple, teal, I don't know. Let's go for blue. Some pink. So I think I need to use that up. It looks a bit iffy. Alright. Stencil. What stencil am I going to use? Maybe some dots. And maybe. Small chevron. Give us a bit of movement. So, blue dots. Maybe blue dots. A little bit of blue. told you it was too simple. Blue. Try. Here's a bit with paint on, shall we? Okay. That's nicer. Start to get crowded again. Okay. And then maybe if we mix the two. To make a nice purple colour. Yum. And then stencil, maybe? Making me happier because the background is more busy and the birds are now standing out more. There we go. Now I need to just find my stamps. Hang on. Okay, so we're going to use these stamps and my new archival inks. And black silk on this. What am I doing? Napkin. Try to get it even. I've lost my R, so I have to use an upside down J. Yeah, not even at all, but it's quirky, we'll go with it. And then matte medium again. Just drop it on here. Don't need a lot. Then again, I'm going to stamp today's date. 17th of March. Can't see it. It's a little bit hanging off there. Maybe one last thing, just grab my stick pen. Find it. There we go. go around the birds. We've got that one done. That is the mixed media morsels page for March. I will link the Facebook page down below. Yes, thank you for watching, and I hope to see you again soon. Bye guys.